So we're at the first line out with Braden and Remy on defense. So when he does it, he does commentation and he puts it on Facebook Live, and then we're just standing next to each other, so it's close enough to get the commentary. I don't like my own voice, so I don't like doing the commentary.
Oh my God, we have to get there now. So I was already ready to go.
That's good. We're glad you guys came out.
Yeah, we want to see it.
Top net, at the top corner.
Let's go, Kenny! You got Moose playing D, huh?
Yeah, he got dropped back to D for ever since spring. Well, halfway through spring, he got moved to defense. He's doing pretty well. He likes it. Dylan got moved back to defense also.
Dylan's on D too, huh?
Yeah. That was about a month into the season.
That kid right here.
Yeah, this dude. Pretty good. Just on the last one.
Too many moves.
Who's that?
Zach Lewandowski.
Oh, Lewandowski. He's one of the first year, right?
Yeah. Right wing, yeah. And then we got two first years on defense. Play with each other.
You got three lines again?
Yeah.
Two centers, three sets of wings, or three centers?
Three full lines.
Three full lines.
And only one goalie. No backup goalie.
save, you know?
He's done a very good job this year. Big turnaround from like the start of last year to now. Huge difference.
Money.
Gives him lessons.
And a double L.
Yeah.
That's good. So we're playing our own team next Thursday at Capital One Center for the Caps game.
Nice.
So we're playing against the other league team. And then we're all playing.
So you're playing this team?
Yeah.
I wonder why we haven't played you guys yet.
The other team for the first time.
Yeah.
Nice move, Carter.
Nico, that's Carter.
Someone crashing the net, it would have been a goal.
Both these NHL size rinks, or is one an Olympic?
I think they're both the same size.
Doesn't help.
No. Is it hard? Is Dylan getting used to staying back?
Yeah.
It's Jersey.
Yeah, he's adapted really well. It's just some of the positioning he's still learning.
What was the thinking of moving it back?
So Ray was playing defense, and I think they just decided to give Dylan a try on defense because he seemed more defensively minded than offensively minded.
He's a pretty big kid, so I can see him being back there.
Defenders behind the net.
Oh, Oh, he tried to go back. He just took a shot. I don't know those kids.
So that's Connor and Goodman. Or McBean and Goodman.
Okay, McBean. Good.
He's got a high motor.
Yeah. He's a first year of Ross, but
yeah. So Ray's the second year on that line.
Ray centering?
No, he's wing. He's playing left wing.
Kids were on equal strength.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I got kid Skip, the other Vito over here, 55 Bennett. Oh. That's it, right?
Okay. Make it a little easier to see.
Hockey director Tim, that's what Nico does his lessons with in the morning. He's like, I can't believe the scoreboard. So he's like, that's the one thing I want to be retained. So, he says, I want that before we even get a pro shot. That's what I need.
Yeah, very good.
Brady was here last week. I saw the starting first ball.
He just keeps getting bigger. Sometimes.
Welcome to intermission.
Yeah, Alex, he's usually either with Ian or Braden. I think it was smart breaking Braden and Alex up because both of them will skate with the puck. Ian won't skate with it as much as Alex will and Braden, so it's good. But Ian's more defensive minded.
Yeah.
much, too much. Brooks, he's one of our best. He's a season first year. He's one of our best defenders.
First year, sport?
Yeah. He's a very, very strong defender.
Did he play with us last year?
No, he was a first year. Huh? So this is his first year scoring.
No, I mean, did he play with the?
Yeah, he was on on Levasseur's team last year. Tied with Braden for defenseman lead points. It was either Zach or Connor.
Who got the penalty?
Morgan for tripping. Defense, keep it out.
Go,
Welcome to intermission.
Yep. Heard that about one of the
absolutely. I think we played better as a team. Really,
really
good.
Yeah.
They have some better skills. Oh, he had it if he went that side.
Morgan with too much skating. Watch the puck for a while. See if it goes in the net by itself. Oh, almost. I told you, that's what he does, he just drops it in.
Yeah, nice shot, it's not going a lot better.
Thank you.
Who's in front of the net for St. James? No defense.
Just wide. Yeah. So we lost 10 minutes of ice time at practice, so we don't get to do as much power skating as we did last year. But other than that, it's been pretty good. Say shoot it high, he's been saving most breakaways. I mean, especially when your head barely goes over the crossbar. Dylan got moved up forward and Ray got dropped back to defense.
Power play.
You guys do.
Who's this?
That's Evan. Evan Hawkins.
Yeah.
So he's a second-year squirt.
Oh, it's a kid? It's a boy?
Yeah. So he played house up until this year and tried out, and his hustle during tryouts helped him secure a seat on this team. Because he out-hustled just about everybody on the ice during tryouts.
That's your D guy. That's what you're talking about.
Yeah. I wish he would get closer to shoot, though. He's got a nice, hard shot, but... He's getting closer. Yeah, he's very good. Minute left in the power play. Four on four for 45 seconds.
A lot of open ice there.
Yeah,
put your passes here. You got a good line. You got Purden and
Mueller and Wharton and Levasseur out there. And Purden's leading the team in shorthanded goals. Five on four, Potomac Patriots penalty kill. Another 40 seconds. Oh, wow, they're too slow with the puck. And another penalty.
Okay, I put one in here. It's going to be five on.
I hope so. For 26 seconds. Five on three for a minute 10. Oh, what a glove. One, three on one.
while he looks. I don't have it with me, but if you want to come to St. James, you know, from 4 o'clock.
5 on 4 for 23 seconds.